Hi, assalamualaikum. I'm Aulia and welcome back to my channel. In this video, I will try to become a booktuber and I will tell you about a book and the book is Miko and the Fifth Treasure by Eleanor Corp. I'm sorry, I don't have the book, so I read the book by searching it on Google. You can search it, Miko and the Fifth Treasure PDF, and download it, okay? So, the story is about a girl named Miko who became a victim of Nagasaki bombing in Japan at World War II, and her hand was badly injured. Miko loves to do calligraphy more than anything, but now she can barely hold a paintbrush. She feels as if she has lost something that she can paint without. The legendary fifth treasure, its beauty in the heart. Then she is sent by her parents to live with her grandparents and must go to a new school. But Miko is brave and eventually learns that time and patience can help with many things and may even help her find the fifth treasure. So that's the synopsis of the book, and I would like to tell you that I don't like reading, but because this is for my assignment, so I'm looking for some references book from YouTube and Google, and finally find this book with 80 pages, which allows me not to get tired of reading it. Okay, I will give a review about this book. I think that this book helped me to better understand the impact that the bombings had on the citizen who did survive and had to radically change their life as a result. I thought that Miko was a great character because I found that she was relatable, even though I have never experienced about anything like Miko had. What I could relate to were Miko's emotion about the world and about herself after the event. And I think that this book is really interesting to read. But even though this is a children book, but I also recommended this book to adults because it tells us that never give up and be a struggle person. So guys, if you wonder about this book, please find this book at Google and download it and read it. And I'm sure that this book will not make you bored. Happy reading and bye-bye. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.